We'll run one more.
Yeah.
Call it a night.
Dead thing, murderer, killer, come killer, I return the favor.
Yeah, so in this room there's a triumph for activating both the things that the, I guess this guy's doing it, so I'll just jump on this one.
But exactly at the same time jumping on them?
Well, within like a few seconds of each other, you gotta activate the counterbalances.
Oh.
Hopefully you get it. Should be.
Are pretty close.
Yep, there we go. Triumph completed.
Well, I already had gotten that one then.
Mango, nice.
Drop the shields. Except your feet.
Alright.
Such a like a I will stay forever young.
It's like over dramatized. Are you dead? Just die. Make some goodies. Zavala?
Checking now.
And a catalyst. Oh, when I got that.
see me again.
Eververse is at your service.
Your return honors me, Guardian.
Dad.
What's that?
Oh, I have a go figure that I'm running right now, and I just got a 600 go figure, and I'm running a 592, go figure.
Mm-hmm.
I was just like, oh, I can't see it being better than the one I have. But it might be.
Well, if it's not, you can always infuse it into the one that you have. And
well, and that's what I was trying to figure out. But this thing's even more nutso. It's got Outlaw with Kill Clip.
That should be pretty good.
I could either do ricochet rounds or a pendant magazine. Looks like it's god tier. I've also got stability on a pulse rifle.
That's good. That's good for PvP too.
Into bed?
Yes, sir. Calling it a night. I will catch you later.
Absolutely.
Have a good night.
Have a good one.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Oh dear, oh dear. A5530BLNR and DGS6 are down.
Shh. Where's... I don't think he showed him his system properly.
Wanna take a look, Guardian? Eververse has a lot to offer.
Ready and waiting.
Park is on. See if he wants to team up for anything.
Not everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell. Don't get too distracted.
How's it going, Spark?
You doing, Ace?
Oh, same old, same old. I'm gonna run some Iron Banner. Do you want to join me?
Sure.
I'm in orbit. That's that big ass ship, isn't it?
Hmm?
The ship you're running.
Yeah, I was able to get one of the fallen skiffs.
I didn't even know that was a thing. Apparently you can take your Switch and you put this 8-bit do, you hook it into your Switch, like a USB, and I guess it got a button on it and it searches. You can take like your Xbox controller, you can press its search button, it will then link with this 8-bit do, and you can play on your Switch with your Xbox controller.
How much is the 8-bit dough?
$16.
Huh. That's cool. I mean, yeah, it's all Bluetooth.
Well, and that's what they're saying, is it just so has to hijack that Bluetooth frequency off of it and away you
yeah,
go.
Yeah, so it's a Bluetooth signal that's then translating across the USB.
Yeah.
That's pretty sweet. If I ever do get a Switch, I'll buy that over buying a...
Opponent claimed Zone A.
Buy another controller.
Zone B captured.
We're gonna go for a power play here?
Why not?
I'm down.
You captured Zone A. You are in control. Show them
what
that means.
Get a shot off. We're capturing all three at the same time again?
I didn't get a chance. I got a couple of people that swarmed me. Press off. Opponent claims zone C.
Oh.
Holy shit, we're 43 and 10? I think we're gonna mercy these guys.
If we keep this up, we're gonna mercy them. All three of you there. Okay.
They're staggering. Don't let up.
I don't know what we have to hit to mercy.
60 or 70? Without them hitting 30?
Or they hit?
I think. Don't hold me to that, but I think that was... You never know. Sometimes those numbers change and everything, so... I don't know where they're going, but they ain't going very far.
Zone C captured. Two zones are yours.
Oh, thank you. Two of them on A. They're on B.
Zone B lost. Zone A captured.
You're gonna have to mercy them here shortly.
I'm calling it.
I shoot.
Enough. Secured.
Holy smoke. 2, 3, 4, 5. Got a whole bunch of purples for finishing that match.
Didn't count to my win crucible matches with clanmates. Oh, you might not. Oh, you're not in my clan. You're just, that's what it is. Okay. Well,
that's gaming. Did you move out?
No, I'm in dad's. Okay, then I don't know then.
That's gaming. Yeah, you're there.
Huh. Yeah.
Maybe it has to be a full group?
Then I don't know. Oh, maybe we have to have three? No, it's just... I don't know. It's just win with clanmates.
Clanmates. If there's an S on there, it probably means more than one clanmate.
Oh, good point.
That darn English, you know. I think I'm gonna try and save up and get myself a Switch. There's too many fun games I could play offline though.
Yeah, I'm on the fence. I'm interested, but at the same time, I've got so many fucking other games I haven't played yet that are just sitting on my shelf collecting dust. I definitely don't need to buy anything new.
My mom, dad, and my brother, they all went in together and they bought me a new GPU for my computer, my streaming computer. I'm going from a 470 to a 1070 Ti.
Nice.
8 gigs of RAM built into it, so my brother's going to help me set it up tomorrow, show me how you pull them out and put them in. And he'll get it set up so that it it does the encoding on the GPU, and then the CPU he says should run great. Sounds good.
Alright, let's hope for another blowout.
Whoa!
Opponent claimed Zone C. You captured Zone A.
We got some loons on the other side. Awesome.
Opponent claimed Zone B.
Okay, so when I said let's hope for a blowout, I mean a blowout on our side, not their side.
Or aren't we kind of blowing out if we're going to possibly get triple capped here? Oh, yeah,
fuck hell.
Hide.
Zone A lost. Pack is hunting you.
Oh.
Stand strong.
Missed the jump.
Opponent claimed Zone B. Zone A captured. You captured Zone C. Zone advantage
Careful.
Is yours.
Fuck!
There.
I couldn't could not hit those, that guy. His head was popped up behind the rock. He wouldn't let me hit him.
I'm downright confused because I don't know how they hit me.
Zone A lost.
Or Theoden, he's all the way over there on his own.
Zone advantage is yours. Captured Zone B. They hear the howls and know fear. You're closing the gap. Hammer them.
Fuck! Come on!
The flames have gone cold. Opponent claimed Zone C. You captured Zone A.
Where is he?
Go, let's get him. Opponent. Shit.
Nope. Oh, second one on A, moving. There's four of them going all on there.
Now we're not gonna get it. Oh no, we won't get it in time.
Zone A lost. The howl of the wolf is not the end. Be vigilant.
We're not doing bad considering how big that blow up was in the beginning. Oh, shotgun.
Rest. The hunt is over.
Wow, there's a guy running shotgun sniper.
I thought that was going to be a commonality.
You captured Zone A. Opponent claimed Zone B. Opponent claimed Zone C.
Like, he's running only with special ammo. That's pretty nuts. I don't know how I didn't kill that fucking Titan.
Zone C
captured. Fucking ridiculous.
Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Five minutes remain. Zone C lost. That shut them down. You captured Zone A. You have the advantage. Press on.
Shotgun! whoever gets the first shot is probably gonna win the shotgun battles. I know I'd do also a lot better if I was over 600. That's a little bit of a handicap I'm having to deal with right now.
Yeah, a bit.
650.
Oh, you're under 600?
Yeah, I'm only 591, 592.
Oh my gosh, yeah, that's definitely a problem.
I'm doing alright though for myself. I get in right around the 2.0 KD. Oh. Blueberries aren't exactly helping try and kill supers.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. 3 minutes left.
We're bringing you back. I jumped off. Didn't know there was a big hill there.
Pressure. You'll catch up before you know it.
Damn it!
Oh, I hate that super. Two on B, one on B, and then one watching from the backs.
Yeah, they just need a few more kills. They need 5 more points.
That's it.
And that's it.
Well, they're too short. There goes. I haven't started the forges.
Dude, the forges are the best part about the game, man.
Yeah? How hard are they to do?
Definitely. If you're under 615, they're really difficult.
We get to 615 before I start any of them?
Yeah. Do we want to play those guys? I guess it won't really matter. We don't know whose team they're going to be on.
Have you seen the Nintendo Switch controller?
The new one?
The Pro? Nintendo Switch Pro?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Did it look like an Xbox controller to you at all?
Yeah, it's the same layout, yeah. Oh. Pretty sweet.
I just couldn't believe how much of a, like, copy it is.
I think I'm gonna be done after this match. Mm-hmm.
Something stronger. Go. You captured Zone C. Opponent claimed Zone A. Pulling ahead, you captured Zone B. Two zones are yours.
One still inside on me?
Well, shoulder charge.
Yeah, I really didn't like that they gave that one hit kill back. I don't know why.
Yeah, I'm fine with it. Oh, we better get A before they fucking...
Too late.
God damn it. Be vigilant.
One guy moving around the back. By the water.
Their lead has grown, but they're still within reach. The flames have gone cold. Opponent claimed Zone A. Captured Zone C.
So many of them there.
Opponent claimed Zone B.
These guys are really good. Yeah, they're gonna double cap again. Oh, we got A. Okay, that's good.
You captured Zone A. Zone C lost.
Coming, Spark.
Nah, it's a super getaway.
No, thank you. Oh, no, thank you. Oh. Night Stalker coming straight for you.
Yep. Oh, fuck, he didn't run out. God damn, how long is this damn super?
Depends on how often they're using that slash.
Well, hopefully they'll mercy us.
Looks like it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna lose. I mean, we're done. I'm just gonna get out there and get myself killed. Let's get this mercy.
Be the last of the points for them.
Yep.
There it goes.
There we go.
No,
Alright, I am out 16-0. Jesus Christ. Alright, dude, you have yourself a good night.
Yeah, you too, man.
Good playing with you. Later.
Crucible stuff. Man. We're running a full crew. Oh. One more room in there after that match.
Whoa, they're on it.